didelę gyvenimo dalį aš dirbau su jaunais žmonėmis. O šiuo metu mano darbas yra labai aktyvus ir taip pat remiu jaunus žmonės, kuriems padedu, aiškinu, mokau, parodau savo gyvenimo patirtį.
Born in a small village near Vilnius in the 1930s, Aldona Mikulauskienė has witnessed firsthand some of Europe's greatest upheavals. Through it all, she has maintained a strong character and a sense of duty to her fellow citizens. As a qualified accountant, she now heads her own firm in the Lithuanian capital, training and employing young people and helping her clients to succeed during tough financial times. A special program of IT training for senior citizens, co-funded by the European Union through the European Social Fund, helped Aldonis to modernize her business, bringing her up to speed with the latest equipment, programs and networking services.
Šiandien naudojama daug naujų darbo priemonių ir naujų technologijų. Naujų technologijų pagrindu buvo paruošti kursai ir tuose kursuose aš įgijau labai daug patirties ir naudoju ateityje. Ir šiuo metu dirbu su naujomis tik tai technologijomis.